In 1914, during World War I, a temporary truce occurred on Christmas Day between German and British soldiers. The soldiers put down their weapons and met in no man's land to exchange gifts, sing carols, and even play a game of soccer. This event has come to be known as the Christmas Truce, and is a remarkable example of humanity and goodwill in the midst of war.
Silly factoid.